presents before you a skit by students of 6th and 7th class about Jesus healing the man born blind from the Gospel of St. John chapter 9 verses 1 to 38. The Old Testament predicted that when the Messiah, God's Son, would come to earth, he would heal the sick and the blind. Our story begins with Jesus walking along with one of his disciples. Listen to what happens next.
Jesus, why is this man blind? Did his sin or his parents' sin cause this?
No, he was born blind so that God can work a miracle in his life, so he and others would believe and follow him.
So, Jesus spat on the ground and made mud, then put it on the man's eyes.
Isn't this the guy who was blind and begged for money?
No, it just looks like him.
No, it is me. Look, I can see.
How can you see?
A man named Jesus spat on the ground and made mud. Then he put it on my eyes and told me to wash it off to the pool of Siloam. So, I did what he told me to do, and now I can see.
Where is this man named Jesus?
How should I know? I went to wash my eyes like he told me to do.
Then the townspeople brought the man to the Pharisees, the people that are in charge of the synagogue. They brought him to the Pharisees because Jesus had made the mud and opened the man's eyes on the Sabbath. You see, the Pharisees didn't want Jesus doing good work on the Sabbath because they considered it to be working. And a good Jew wasn't supposed to work on the Sabbath. However, healing someone on the Sabbath wasn't work at all. It was a blessing for the blind man.
A man named Jesus made mud. Then he put it on my eyes and I washed. And now I can see.
Jesus can't be sent from God because he worked on the Sabbath day.
But how can a sinner do such an amazing miracle?
So, they didn't know what to think and argued with one another.
What do you have to say about Jesus?
He was sent from God. He must be a prophet.
The Jews still did not believe that he had been blind and had deceived his sight. So they sent for the man's parents.
Thank you.
one who said was born blind, so how that now he can see?
He is our son, and he was born blind. But how can he see now? We don't know.
Ask him. He is old enough to speak for himself.
His parents said this because they were afraid of the Jews, for already the Jews had decided that anyone who believed that Jesus was the Messiah would be put out of the synagogue.
Tell the truth, we know that Jesus is a sinner.
Whether he is a sinner or not, I don't know. If this man were not from God, he could do nothing. One thing I know, I was blind, but now I can see.
This made the Pharisees so mad that they threw the man out of the synagogue. But when Jesus heard that they had thrown him out, he went to find him. Mother of the blind man, Rosemary Gomes, and narrator,